let's go from that plucky bit in You Want Up.
The bit just before. You want hot, you want cold, you wanna turn me on.
How does that go again? Alright, man.
Nice. Okay, let's go! We're talking about going from directions to temperatures, changing.
Are you serious? In 5 minutes?
We don't need to change the whole song, you know, you just need a bit more like...
What if we repeat the chorus?
We've talked enough about up, down, left, right, we fucking get it. Work it into a solo.
Fine.
Kurt, what's going on? We need to sound check.
We're rewriting the song.
What? We've got 4 minutes!
Kurt!
Yeah.
Kurt, you speak?
Call security!
Stole my song.
I distinctly remember it being our song.
That's not a point.
Well, then please get to the point.
I wrote it. You lost your right to the conversation.
Guys, can we talk for a minute?
Is that true? Did you steal the song?
Kinda. I wrote half of it.
Then he's got a case. He can sue.
No, don't worry about him. Look, he won't sue. Relax. Work on that solo, yeah?
3 minutes, Carl.
What do you want?
We wrote this song together. And we're good together. We should perform it together.
What is this?
Look, if we do a harmony, I won't have to sue.
I'm not doing a harmony.
We haven't got time anyway, we've got 2 minutes.
Since when have last minute changes ever been a problem for you?
These are necessary changes and we don't need that time pressure.
I know the track backwards. Please, or you're gonna have to drop the song.
How we doing? Yeah. See? Just a little bit of time pressure.
Kurt, I need this.
Let me reiterate something for you. I'm not doing a fucking harmony! We're about to open the house in a few seconds.
I've tried being reasonable.
Reasonable? We open the house
you
in a
cannot
few
perform
seconds, James.
Without my permission.
Without your permission? Okay. Does your music sound like this? We're living in the past, Jimmy. It's over. Everyone here has earned my respect. But Jimmy, what have you done, mate?
Oh, fuck you. Just because you're talented, doesn't mean you have to be a dickhead. Lawyer up, fuckers!